Managing your Ethernet service just got easier when you use AT&T Switched Ethernet with Network on Demand. Watch now and we'll show you how to add an Ethernet Virtual Connection, or EVC, to a port. An EVC provides direct connectivity between ports in your network, so each EVC has at least two segments. In this example, we'll add an EVC to connect existing ports. Let's get started. On the Business Center homepage, click Manage, and under Network, click View All Inventory. You'll see a list of existing and pre-qualified locations for all your services. Next, go to the address where the port is located and expand the location. You'll see the AT&T services available at this location. Expand the AT&T Switched Ethernet service, and you'll see the port circuits located at this address. Click the circuit ID, or Actions, and Create Order. The Manage AT&T Switched Ethernet page for the circuit appears. To connect an EVC, from the Actions menu, click Add EVC. Now, choose the setting for the EVC segment connecting to this port. Start by using the slider to set the bandwidth. Keep in mind that you can't exceed the port's available bandwidth. Next, select the class of service that meets your network performance needs. For a virtual LAN-based port, enter a VLAN ID to identify this EVC segment on your network. Choose any number between 2 and 4089 that's unique to this port. Then click Continue. Now, choose the setting for the EVC segment that will connect to the next port on your network. First, select the location address. This address may have multiple ports, so under Port Circuit ID, select the circuit ID of the next port. Then select New EVC. Now, select the bandwidth and the class of service. Enter a virtual LAN ID or VLAN ID that's unique to this port, so you can identify the additional EVC segment. Click Save. Then decide when you want the EVC to be activated, on the first available date, or on a specific date within 30 days from the date of your order. Note that if you selected a new or pending port, you may not be asked to schedule an activation date. Then click Schedule and review your order. To review order details, click Expand All. If you need to make a change, click an edit icon and make your changes. When you're ready, submit the order. Your order is confirmed. You can track your order status from the order widget on the Business Center homepage. Want to learn more? Check the Business Center Help menu for more videos and step-by-step instructions.